And no one was hurt after a small plane crashed in Putnam County. Florida Highway Patrol says the aircraft crash landed into Crescent Lake. Residents in that area helped the plane's pilot and co-pilot, a 77-year-old man and a 34-year-old woman, get to safety. They were not hurt. The plane was being flown from Brookhaven, New York to Winter Haven, Florida. And the FAA and NTSB have been notified about this crash.